He was saying about Bill Cosby. He just said it. I don't know. Yo, 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 yo. What up, Schmantas? What up, y'all? If you're new, welcome. If you're turning, what up, though? Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Go ahead and check out the freestyle boom in the description below. But here we go. Another react video. World Style Hip Hop presents Questions Outtake Season 2, Episode 1. Chicago, this is actually the first video that brought me into watching all the videos. And now I'm kind of in one of those, I don't know. I OD'd off putting too many of their videos in order in the playlist. So now it's like I'm tired of watching them because I'm just continuously watching them. So, yeah. Maybe. But no, I can't do that because the way I do it is I download and then I, you know what I'm saying? If I start jumping around, it gets confusing. I ain't got time to be confused. I'm just trying to get to my goal and then after my goal, then blah, blah, blah. All right, let's get into this.
Saying that y'all ain't with that
string,
got no gun on you.
What?
These niggas crazy, man.
We got no gun. Oh, you talking about them?
No, we talking about you.
Y'all want to get on World Star?
He must not be talking about me.
Hell yeah.
What?
Look at his ass.
Let's ask 10 questions. Let them go, Mike.
Stop it. Fuck that. Come on, man.
You guys together?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
How long you been dating?
3 years.
Got plans to put a ring on it?
I don't, maybe.
All it takes is one.
Now gonna ask me to spell some shit.
We had to.
No, can't spell no shit.
School all day.
All right.
LA, nigga. All right, here we go.
Get some depth, man. I appreciate that.
What's wrong with that, though?
13 homeboys.
All right, well, you got it right.
All of them but eight dads.
You too hard. Which one do you want to be, a porn star when you grow up?
No, nobody. It was a disclaimer. We're disclaiming that. Oh. Okay. Laura, do you have anything to say?
Oh, I've already done that.
I thought you were asking me simple questions like, where's the motherfucker the United Center and shit like that?
What?
He asking me shit that's going to fly way over my head and come back. You know that? Like a frisbee or something.
Now's your chance. If you want to do anything.
So I can do like a little piece of a hosting TV show that I did.
Okay, that's cool.
In Portuguese, how would you like that?
That's even better.
Okay, let me
there
hold
you
this.
Go. Sure, sure.
Boa noite, pessoal, e bem-vindos a esse tanto cidade de Chicago. Nós estamos aqui. That's my kids. They don't appreciate it.
Got some pretty feet. All right.
You got pretty feet.
They got shoes. They ain't
what's that? Oh, I ain't know what them was.
And then we ride, take a trip down to the south side. See the Sox place. Kids get shot every day. What you want me to say? It's all about selling, yay. As for me, I'm going to get my degree from UIC, the Urban University. Never been in the streets, but a tear up beats, putting fake ass niggas straight back in their feet. Didn't mean that. I meant, no, you just.
You mean ninjas. I get it. Go ahead.
It's like every time they rap, they try to be us instead of just being themselves.
Right.
Like, be yourself. So that's why Eminem made it, and y'all forget that he made it because he was himself. Talk about his mama and crazy stuff, but he was himself. Y'all can talk about urban and south stuff that y'all not familiar with. Come on, man. We know y'all jet ski and go to the golf club. Talk about that. I want to hear somebody talk about golf.
If we had a tree right here, right now, and a mother monkey, and what's name right there?
No, I said, who gonna get up the coconut tree the fastest to get the banana? Ain't no bananas on the coconut tree.
That's what I'm saying, though. Okay, see, you there, right? See,
I know the answer.
See, that's right.
I know the answer. I know the answer.
I don't know if that coconut tree got one banana. We trying to figure it out right now, shit. Tell me the answers once we do, motherfucker.
What's the occupation?
A job.
Oh, I didn't mean that.
Nah, you good.
You know I didn't mean that.
It's all love, brother.
I'm gonna take a picture with him. So
no, I'm just getting the YouTube
questions. Type in questions.
No, but if you want to do shit with Taylor Bennett, Paul Scherzer, and Paul.
All right, appreciate it.
Come on now, don't be trying to look. You don't make me look stupid on World Star. I got kids.
Jesus. Boston, dumbass.
I'm the dumbass, but it's Massachusetts.
Y'all
wild.
Boston, Massachusetts. You said what state, though?
Yeah. Come on, Big Mike.
Massachusetts.
Hey, Big Mike, you kiss Massachusetts.
I had to say Boston because my auntie saying Boston.
We're going to keep going, though. We're going to keep going.
I salute him for doing this. I salute him for doing
this. My name Pee Wee, and I'm a porn star, and I do rap.
Oh shit, this nigga multi-talented. All right.
Come on,
baby.
Come on,
baby.
Thank you,
All right, no problem. Thank you.
Bring me 10 more questions.
Your ass sucks.
Like I said.
Some fucking cars now.
Get your ass up. Stupid, you know what?
It's so all a pound. You so fucking dumb.
Like what?
You said no. The bird ain't gonna run up the tree. You bird said they run
to scoop it up. Bird.
Up a coconut tree.
But birds ain't gonna. Birds can't pick up no coconut though.
Birds.
Ain't no coconuts.
Can't pick up no coconut.
A monkey.
Dude, that shit was weird, man. Hey!
Man, move. What? Where did we get these kids from?
I don't know. Right.
You plan on being the CEO of a company one day, like the boss, anything like that?
Yeah.
All right, so you're going to need to know what CEO means, right?
Ask her.
Hey, I put it on Larry.
What's he throwing up right now?
Oh, lover, when you call my name, no other can do that the same. No.
What you got in the bag?
Food from Good Stuff Eatery. We at 22 South Wabash, Chicago, Illinois.
Okay, shout out to No, you ready? All right. State your name and occupation, brother.
Oh, Bucho, man. You know, street pharmacist, man.
Nice.
Street pharmacist. Y'all give him
five. Even watching cops is so yeehaw.
You been watching
cars
since I was like that.
Oh, I was at Peppa's.
Look, matter of fact, who just took your hat off your head? Big Mike.
I just got a first.
Where
cup,
your
Big
shit
Mike?
Bogus? Oh, you bogus as hell.
My first gun was a 38. Long nose revolver belonged to my grandfather. First, I was scared to bust.
Was that him?
But then some niggas start talking crazy to my cousin. And I ain't never been for nothing.
But yeah, man, it's just showing when stuff gets real, man. Again, salute to that host. I don't even know who the host's name is. I don't think it shows his name anywhere. Let me see. Executive. Okay, host. Don. Dan. Hilarious. Salute to Dan Hilarious. I'm gonna tweet him in a second. About, you know what I'm saying, that I've been reacting to his stuff. I'll tweet both of them. Mostly Dan though. But yeah, so salute to him, man, cause stuff can get tight out there, you know what I'm saying? Stuff can get real. Hey, dude, somebody got your gun. Who ain't got their gun? Oh, you talking about them. He's like, I got my gun. Crazy. All right, this is what it does for the go. Ahead and check out that freestyle move in the description below. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Two fingers to the side. Done. Ah.